got an idea! I'm wearing a sister that can be famous in the sky. Time for some my dance. And I will have one soon.
On YouTube, now what?
Give a fuck about
now what?
Shit, man, I'm gonna make it anyway, nigga.
We already made it.
Let's record. See, can you see me?
Yeah.
I look.
Yeah, now sit down. Right there. That's perfect. Perfect.
That's video.
Wow.
Why you in that car? You gotta get out the car, girl.
No, I'm waiting to go. What?
A wise man like Mr. Warlock and my CEO who founded this technology, their Mormon family, out of Idaho, and their 16 generation farmers, the Van Tassel family, they discovered this technology feeding some cattle that were dying. The cattle came in at 400 pounds on their ranch. Cattle are normally at 900 pounds. The 96-year-old Van Tassel Sr., his birthday is 7 days before mine. He says, son, let's feed them like baby cat. So Mr. Van Tassel Jr. creates a baby formula using our natural process, this natural process and technology that refines the structure of up to 22 different grains, beans, legumes. Yeah. We turn it from 30 to 40% digestible to 100.68% in 3 seconds in internal combustion. And the cow today is running 400 pounds. And that's when the senior says, son, send this off to be tested for malnourished humans. And here we are. After 2005, $5 million in testing. We have the FDA, USDA, World Health Organization, Cornell University, and the American Red Cross, along with the Orthodox, Jewish Orthodox, to prove that we are kosher and that we're completely green, non-GMO, gluten-free, no chemical processing, 3.7-year life shelf. It's sustainable food. All you have to do is mix a liquid. We merge with a natural alkaline water source that's 16,000 years old in Idaho, the same place that the food is sprayed for. And when you mix this water, it has 27 different trace minerals that come from the granite batholith mountain.
Rolling, speed, action.
I'm not getting a car till we go to Hollywood. I need to go to Hollywood.
What do you need in Hollywood?
Be a superstar.
A superstar?
Yeah.
Girl, it's getting later than you think. Where we get this girl from?
We got her from her mama.
Are you gonna get out the car?
Nope. Until we go to.
Y'all didn't know, but I did. Everybody didn't know. Carrie Lee, the comedian, the casting director.
He's doing it big.
He in the new book. You know, I got another book out now called I Was Cooked by a Dick. And you're still in the other one, but now I got a black and white version. Do you got that copy? I got to give you a copy of that one.
All right. That's
you know what I'm saying?
I like the name.
I got my new t-shirt, my new clothing line out for Sweet Burger Bone. You know, it's not a game. Do it a dick like you. November the 5th.
Praise
the Lord. The 10th. With us two together. It's double trouble.
That's right.
You know what I'm saying? All right. Oh, yeah. I thought I was going to see you at the Fast and Furious. You probably was in there. I didn't see you, though.
No, I didn't either.
Oh, okay. I was looking for you.
That's right.
All right. All right, so we
got that tree. We got tire shoes. Got everything. We got that. We got the shark over here. It tried to bite me, but it can't. That's wrong. Out of this, I want a swamp. But you can't imagine, because the swamp is so pretty. And the shark. Hey. In the chair. Yeah. In the chair. I swing my hair in your face. You don't know me. Cause I'm Erica Kane. Yeah.
Okay, we waiting on Darius Love. Darius Love is an actor. He's been in all kind of movies. He plays Tupac and all that. Yeah. Amen. God bless you and we out of here. Erica.
Yes?
What is you out here doing? Rolling, speed, action. Rolling, speed, action. Girl.
Do your thing.
Go on, Erica. Like, you can't really enjoy the movement if you can't.
Hello?
Yeah. Who, me?
You're a 6.5.
are live here in Miami Beach. Swiss Bobby Ball. Right here is the Sagamore Hotel. You know? And the Delano. And the Ritz Plaza. And the Marshall Hotel. And the San Juan Hotel right there. You know? This Swiss Bobby Ball walking down Miami Beach. And we gonna see what it do while we walking. This is the elevator. Ah! I'm sitting here waiting at the elevator. I gotta film myself. I'm so close up, you can't see me. There go the elevator, bam. Down to the first floor. I gotta film myself, these motherfuckers hate me. And action.
Testing, testing. I'm outside at the pool. It's nice today. I never get to stay here on the plane. This part, here, my mom is over here right now. Before she goes over, it takes a bath. It's never like this. It's always in. My mom is inside that house to sit. It's never so happy, it's so much hot. Summer's tummy is the scuba. But the flies over there are too much sweet. I never get to say it, it'll be neat. But somewhere I know, I will say, come on, let's play your game. But I sing, I rap, I do anything if you want me to sing. It's always nice, it's always cool, hang out outside the pool.
Love you, Pee-wee. Love y'all. 1800. Because I let me let you mama talk. Oh, 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 tell me you love me cause I don't want it.
Dot, you got so many spots.
Down in injustice, we're rising up for justice. Now it's our time to honor his life and his death by becoming one family with one future, and that's the movement that we're leading.
The eyes of the world were on Houston, Texas, as family, friends, and political and community leaders gathered to bid a final farewell to George Floyd. 500 people were invited inside for the private service, silence, as his golden casket was carried into the Fountain of Praise Church in Floyd's hometown.
But I know I don't want to go. A change gonna come.
Inside, it was a heartwarming homegoing celebration, including emotional remarks from the grieving family and a video message by former Vice President Joe Biden.
Unlike most, you must grieve in public.
Well, I am. I'm trying to enjoy myself now. Okay, but my I'm trying to enjoy myself now. Okay, but my phone gonna go dead, so wait till I get call you back. Yeah, I just was calling you because I'm eating right now, and I was thinking about you, and I was like, dang, that's so nice that he called and tried to get me money because he thought I didn't have none, but I think their credit card is okay. It's not froze yet. Yeah. Okay. I got peace of mind. And a little piece is a little bit back. You know what I mean? Okay. God bless. Thank you so much. I love you too. I will. I'm having a good time. I'm on the beach right now. Eating on the beach. I'm eating on the beach, on the Miami beach. Going V-Y-V-Y-E-I-E. Hey, I'm swimming with the sharks. Yes, yes indeed. Okay, well, I'll talk to you later. I love you too.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm Bert Bless. I want to get something to eat first. I want to sit on the beach and get something to eat. I'm curious on how much these shoes cost. We going in there. There go my hats, y'all. Let's go in here. You know we curious about stuff. There go my hat. Hello.
Hello.
How you doing? Hello.
How are you today?
Fine. Hey, I'm curious. How much is these shoes right here? Any one of these, they all cute.
$119
How much is that?
$119
Oh, $119?
No.
That ain't even bad.
No, really not. It was $150, but you know, we like to work every day with the price. In actual, this was $120 right now, $89.
You know what? You know what? They making me move, y'all, because I'm trying to film this stuff in Miami. I came way from California, and I ain't playing out here. But it's cool. We gonna move. What's up, y'all? I'm at the beach. On the other foot now? Want the other foot to get you? Want me to get your other foot, Hazel?
Who's doing all that part? Because he told me tomorrow, and I just called and tried to get Kayla. He said he's doing, he's going to get mines right now. Okay, Kayla, I'm going to call you back. Call our men to get some new passes. You got some passes? Huh? DV opened today too. It was on the news. They opened today.
Anybody got ready for it?
Huh?
Ready for it?
Yeah, I got ready.
I did. So. Ready? I need ready. I'm gonna order my shit. My bean. Fuck.
I just bought ready fluid.
I'm gonna wash my motherfucking stain. Look how dirty that motherfucker is.
Ain't nobody cut that up. It's the whole time.